Hey guys, in this video, we're going to be checking out the 5 best Dell laptops you can buy right now. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on performance, features, and price. I've included options for every type of user, so whether you're looking for the best 2-in-1 Dell laptop or a powerful Dell mobile workstation, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The 5th product on our list is the new Dell G515 SE. This is a great overall budget gaming laptop. If you're looking for a budget gaming laptop, then the new Dell G515 SE is one of your best options. Currently priced at $880, the G515 SE checks plenty of the right boxes with a sturdy build, great multimedia performance, a 144Hz display, and capable of 60 frames per second in AAA games. You'll find the new G515 SE opts for an all AMD for its CPU, so you'll enjoy some great gaming at an affordable price. As for the build, you'll note that it's not as eye-catching as higher-ended gaming laptops, but manages a few design flourishes. While many gaming laptops moved towards a thinner and lighter chassis, you'll notice the G5 is a little bulkier, which is common on budget gaming rigs. It's a sturdy build despite the all-plastic chassis and lid keeping the weight down. You'll enjoy gaming in full HD, especially with the 144Hz refresh rate for smoother gameplay in most AAA titles, but the frame rate may drop depending on your settings. Overall, even though the G5 is considered a budget gaming laptop, its performance pushes it towards the mid-range tier. The key features are, under the hood, AMD Ryzen mobile processor with Radeon graphics, 8GB RAM, 256GB SSD. Display, 15.6-inch FHD 1920x1080 anti-glare LED backlight non-touch narrow border WVA display. Connectivity, 802.11ac 2x2 Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. The pros are performance, strong performance and graphics for a budget gaming rig. Ports, packs all of the essentials when it comes to connectivity, giving you plenty of options for hooking up external displays or connecting your peripherals. Audio, built-in speakers are impressively loud. Keyboard, full-size keyboard with number pad. Battery, up to 7 hours. And for the cons, heavy. Even with the all-plastic build, it's still quite heavy, weighing over 5.5 pounds. If you're looking for an affordable Dell gaming laptop, the new Dell G515 SE delivers impressive gaming performance for a budget laptop that plays closer to mid-range gaming rigs, making it a great option for you. The 4th product on our list is the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1. This is our best 2-in-1 Dell laptop. If you're looking for a Dell convertible for their versatility but still need considerable power, then the new XPS 13 2-in-1 delivers exceptional performance and is one of your best options for college. Currently priced at $1,250, the XPS 13 2-in-1 delivers an exceptional user experience in a beautiful design with the next-gen maglev keyboard that's edge-to-edge and 24% thinner than a standard keyboard. Plus, you'll love having a 19% larger touchpad and a 7% larger 16:10 display, removing distractions and expanding what you use most for better productivity. You'll find the new variable torque hinge design makes it easier to open the Dell with one hand. It also means your screen is more stable, even when you're in motion or using the touchscreen. You'll enjoy using the Dell as a tablet for quickly scribbling notes or sketches and increased productivity when editing media files. With considerable power under the hood, you'll have no problem working on media files from video to photo edits, as well as regular day-to-day tasks. The XPS also features Waves Max Audio Pro that boosts volume and clarifies every tone, so you experience studio-quality sound whether you're creating content or just watching them. The key features are specs. Comes with a 10th generation Intel Core i5 and Intel UHD graphics, 8GB RAM, and 256GB SSD storage. Security, fingerprint reader. Dell Cinema, features Cinema Color for richer, more vibrant color with HDR support and Dolby Vision. Cinema Sound with Waves Max Audio Pro that boosts volume and clarifies every tone, plus Cinema Stream with killer wireless channels to maximize bandwidth. The pros are durability. one-piece aluminum body with scratch and impact-resistant Gorilla Glass 5 screen. Display, 13.4-inch FHD Plus 1920 by 1200 16:10 Infinity Edge Touch Display. Portability, Dell's smallest 13-inch 2-in-1 but has up to 2.5 times more performance over the previous generation. Connectivity, killer Wi-Fi 6, AX1650, and Bluetooth 5.1. And for the cons, ports, limited port selection. If you're looking for a versatile laptop but want it small and lightweight for portability, then the Dell XPS 13 2-in-1 is one of the best options for you with the added versatility of a convertible, making it one of your best choices. The third product on our list is the Alienware M15. This is our best Dell laptop for gamers under $2,000. Whether you're a gamer looking for a gaming laptop to play, live stream, or edit your recorded gameplay, then the Alienware M15 is perfect for you. For starters, to edit gameplay, you'll need a gaming laptop to record it. And with its Core i7 and NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060, it's also a pretty impressive gaming laptop. Currently priced at $1,510, the Alienware M15 lets you not only game, but edit your gameplay on a stunning large 15.6-inch Full HD display and a massive 1 TB of storage for all your video files. You'll notice the redesigned M15 is meaner and leaner than its predecessor. Even with the large screen, the M15 is less than 5 pounds and just 0.8 inches thick with a premium magnesium alloy chassis. You'll find under the hood, it's all hardwired for performance, so when you're cutting your source footage, you'll be able to move your edits around quickly, add effects, audio tracks, record voiceovers, and render out without the M15 getting bogged down. With the large display, you'll love editing your files and making any color adjustments or adding effects to your videos, especially if you need to be color accurate. The Full HD display is even capable of reproducing 150% of the sRGB color gamut. If you need higher resolution, then stay tuned for the Dell XPS 15 coming up next. It's got a bezel-less 4K UHD touch display that'll make your videos look stunning. The key features are, under the hood, you get an Intel Core i7, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060, 16GB RAM, and 128GB SSD, and 1TB plus 8GB SSHD hybrid drive. Display, 15.6-inch 1920 by 1080 Full HD. The pros are, design, very sleek with a slim design. Performance, strong HD gaming performance. Cooling, features Cryotech V2.0 system cooling to keep it cool for games and encoding videos. And for the cons, storage, 1TB isn't SSD. If you're a gamer looking for a laptop to play, stream, or edit your recorded gameplay, or a vlogger that loves gaming, then the Alienware M15 is a perfect melding of a gaming and editing laptop for you. It has enough firepower under the hood to tackle those first-person shooter games and also edit them for killer videos. The second product on our list is the new Dell XPS 15. This is our best Dell laptop for content creators. If you're looking for one of the newest Dell laptops on the block, the new Dell XPS 15 is a great choice for you. It has high-end performance and features a stunning new four-sided Infinity Edge display that shows off a 5% larger 16:10 screen and 92.9% screen-to-body ratio 15.6-inch 4K FHD Plus touch display that looks amazing, all in a very compact and light design. Currently priced at $1,300, the Dell XPS 15 delivers excellent performance all around and is packed with great features to make it incredibly versatile. You'll enjoy desktop-caliber creativity in a laptop, packed with staggering performance typically only available from desktops, letting you capture, edit, and share your creations faster than ever before. You'll love how it's designed for performance and portability, so you can go wherever your vision takes you. Whether you're editing videos, touching up photos, or going full send in your battles, your laptop will stay cool from dual fans that are separated to spread heat over a larger area, to dual heat pipes and hidden exhaust venting through the hinge, and the thermal design ensures you have the best performing system in the thinnest form factor possible. The key features are, under the hood, 10th gen Intel Core i5 with UHD graphics, 8GB RAM, 256GB SSD. Security, fingerprint reader. Connectivity, killer Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0. Size and weight, 9.27 by 14.06 by 0.66 inches and weighs only 5.5 pounds. The pros are camera, 720p at 30 frames per second HD camera. Design, CNC machined aluminum in platinum silver with carbon fiber composite palm rest. Display, 15.6 inch FHD Plus 1920 by 1200 Infinity Edge anti-glare 500 nit display. Ports, SD card reader, two Thunderbolts, and USB 3.1. Great audio, studio quality tuning with Waves Max Audio Pro and Waves NX 3D audio, quad speaker design with two 2.5-watt woofers and two 1.5-watt tweeters and 8-watt total peak output. And for the cons, same look. The XPS 15's design is still essentially the same as it was 7 years ago with only a few minor tweaks. If you're looking for a high-performance laptop that's light and portable, then the new Dell XPS 15 is a great choice with significant power under the hood, a stunning 4K display, and extremely portable for a 15-inch laptop, making it a great option for you. The first product on our list is the new Dell Precision 5550. This is our best Dell workstation laptop under $2,500. If you're looking for an affordable mobile workstation, then the new Dell Precision 5550 is one of the best options for you under $2,500. Currently priced at $2,500, Dell has been blurring the lines between mobile workstations and high-performance consumer laptops by stuffing some professional-level hardware into the Precision 5550 while keeping the form factor close to the XPS 15 consumer model. Despite the aesthetic similarities, you'll find under the hood is quite different from the Precision 5550, offering some solid processor power and NVIDIA Quadro graphics. You'll find the 5550 falls in the middle tier of their workstations, hitting the sweet spot of performance and price. You'll enjoy the benefits of the latest technology, delivering optimum performance for businesses with manageability, built-in security features, and stability of Intel architecture. You'll love the 15.6-inch display. It's incredibly vivid and bright with great color accuracy, and the minimized footprint, borders, and bezels all add up to an amazing viewing experience. The Dell Precision 5550 is a workhorse professional graphics, fast, dependable memory that accelerates workflows and improves response time with high-speed memory, making it great for architects, video editors, programmers, and designers that need sufficient processing power. The Dell Optimizer for Precision is one of the biggest features that you'll love with its built-in AI platform that learns how you work and continuously adapts to your style to create a smarter, more personalized, and productive experience. The key features are, under the hood, Intel Core i7 processor, NVIDIA Quadro T1000 graphics, 16GB RAM, 512GB SSD. Display, 15.6 inch ultra sharp FHD Plus IGZO4 1920 by 1200 AGNT supports 100% sRGB. Connectivity, Intel dual band wireless AX201 2x2 plus Bluetooth 5.1 V Pro. The pros are performance, strong performance and graphics, great for creatives and engineers. Color accuracy, vivid display with good color accuracy. Portable, slim, compact profile and weighs just 4.06 pounds, making it easily portable for the professional on the go. And for the cons, minimal RAM. The base model only comes with 16GB RAM. If you're looking for an affordable mobile workstation without tipping over $2,500, then the Dell Precision 5550 essentially takes the popular XPS 15 and packs it with some professional-level hardware that definitely hits the sweet spot of performance, portability, and price, making it a great option for you. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.